Samuel Atta Akyea, born 20 August 1962, is a Ghanaian lawyer and politician. A member of the New Patriotic Party of Ghana. He served as the Minister for Works and Housing until January 2021. And the current Member of Parliament of Akam Abu Akwa South Constituency. He is only the second person apart from President Nana Akufo-Addo to have been elected as MP of that constituency in the Fourth Republic.